down with my beautiful gal upstairs. OMG. I know, you can kill me. It's been forever since I've done a YouTube video. But, you know, life gets you, and YouTube is hard, hard work and dedication needed. But I'm here, I'm back, still standing, not falling down, but I am back. So, in this video, I'm gonna be talking. ¿Dónde chingados has estado, Gabriel? And where have you been? And yeah, let's see what stuff I've been doing, what stuff I have done, and just like an update video, because it feels weird talking to the camera and I've said forever. I think 2 months since my last video, which it was the Guanajuato vlog, but before that, me talking to y'all like this, I don't remember when was the last time, but I'm back. And if you're watching this video, thank you for still being here. And let's get right into this video. So when I came back from Mexico, a few days later, I went to a concert, Farruko and Larry Over, which I really enjoyed because I love their music. I said, no reggaeton, everything are my favorite music. I was so, so close of meeting Farruko and Larry Over, because my friends actually opened up the show for them. Doing something for them, and I really, really enjoy and love it. artist for the model in the music video. And y'all may not know this, but I have actually done like makeup for the girls in the music videos that I have actually gone to. So yeah. Liz, I'm super, super duper proud of Lily because she finally opened up her website and we did a photo shoot for her shirt. So if you have not gotten a shirt or support her, I will leave the link in the description also, because like she took out her merchandise, so y'all go and support. Like I would say, like, people are out there supporting Kylie Jenner, the Kardashians, and all these artists, famous people, but y'all don't support local artists, local people in general. Like, you know, they have dreams, they want to get somewhere, and with all that, you need that support. The shirts are really, really comfortable. I have actually tried all of them. And they're super comfortable, super, super leany. Let's just say that. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to. If you're watching this, boo, I love you and good job. Keep it up. Cause girl, you won't get somewhere. I went to Houston with Mingo, my friend, Mingo TV, Gabby's Media, doing it, you know. We out there. We went to go film the show for Noriel. It was an amazing experience. Like, me being the only girl in the team that, you know, it's there with his crew, it's all guys. You know, with Mingo, it's all guys also. But me being the only girl there is like, let me put that crown, hold up. And also, I just uploaded that video before this video, so go to my channel and check the video out, because go show some love. It takes me forever to edit those kind of videos. And as y'all can see, I've been working really hard. Photography, videography, and this next one that I did was a behind the scenes for my friends, Los Científicos de la Música. We'll leave their channel down below as well. Ryan was actually doing the music video. And I love Ryan. Like, cuando sea grande, I want to be like him. And y'all need to watch it, because here, Gabby's Media, acted out as a bartender. And like I said, I'm always down to do things, so no me agüito, cero agüite aquí. Es así, como todo comenzó por la tentación. Y fue así, que no la puedo sacar de mi corazón. Along with Mingo TV, I filmed Cosculluela's show at La Rumba. I haven't even started editing the video yet. I will soon, and again, that video will be here in my channel, because it's not just about like me doing YouTube videos, but also adding my work here, because Gabby's Media is what represents me, who I am. On my last video, I was 23. Now I am 24! So my birthday happened. My birthday was on Halloween day. But for that weekend, I went out with my friends. Crazy night. All I can say is another birthday to remember. It was amazing. I'm blessed to still be here at 24. So let's keep getting older. Te ves demasiado sexy. Dale, posa, selfie. What are you waiting for? I will leave it right here and right here. So go follow me, because I'm always Snapchatting, I'm always on Instagram. So I hit another milestone here on YouTube, and I'm so happy because I have officially passed 100k views. Like, that's crazy, 100k views. Like, me? Like, speechless. I was like, wow, that happened. So stay tuned to another video because I want to do a giveaway, because without you there wouldn't be no views at all. So y'all know I love giving back. Like I always tell y'all, I really do appreciate the love. I appreciate all of those sweet comments, all of those, just the support in general, because that's what keeps me going. Like I've been off for 2 months here and people have been telling me, where are your YouTube videos? I miss your YouTube videos. And I woke up this morning and I'm like, I don't have homework, I don't have nothing to do. So why not get the camera, put the tripod, get my lights, do my setup, and start filming officially in my studio room. I have my own room, I have my own studio that I can film in, I can edit, I can do everything. My dad made it, created it, worked on it by himself, and I have a super dad. So I am super, super happy. It might sound echoey from the video because there's nothing here still. I haven't decorated it. I haven't put any furniture or anything, which that's the next step. So pretty much that has been a live update of what has been going on until now. And I'm just super, super happy to be back and start making YouTube videos again, because like I said, YouTube requires a lot of your time and a lot of dedication, and it's not easy, but I'm here. So thank you for watching this video. Thank you for still being here. And let's go for more. And like always, I love y'all. Hopefully this looks good, because if it doesn't, then I don't know what the hell. Like, okay, let me check right. Do this. 1, 2. I'm good to go. Holy fuck, bitch, focus on me. Look at us, that's a fact. Gabby's needed, I need a YouTube song, nah, mama.
Damn, I should become a rapper.
Right, alright. Me. Wait, that's in Bad Bunny. It was not in your
Fuck, bro, fuck.
Damn, this shit, HD, bro. Oh, oh, yes.
I wear glasses now.
Yo me entiendo.
I still can't believe that.
More videos until now.